Erectile dysfunction is the consistent inability to achieve an erection of sufficient rigidity for satisfactory intercourse. And that definition has a lot of key words in there. One of the key words is consistent. So when you get to have men in my age group who are gray or gray hair or not having hair, it's a very common condition. So most men with erectile dysfunction are sexually active. They are just not having an erection that's reliable or rigid enough to have the kind of sex that the man and his partner would prefer. So most men with erectile dysfunction are sexually active. They are just not having an erection that's reliable or rigid enough to have the kind of sex that the man and his partner would prefer. So how common is it? 52% of men between the ages of 40 and 70 have some degree of erectile dysfunction. One of the main problems with erectile dysfunction is that men are so embarrassed to talk about it. This is one of the most straightforward medical problems in urology to treat. You know, one of the problems with a lot of medical diagnoses is the diagnosis itself. But men know they have ED. Men know they wake up in the mornings without erections. One of the key points of erectile dysfunction is communication with your partner, seeing a doctor, listening to all the treatments, many of which I'm sure you've never heard, and why keep delaying something that's so straightforward to treat? And by the way, covered by your insurance.